Hello friends, now we are starting a series, Factoring a Polynomial. It is important from class 6 to class 12 and all other competitive examinations. In this series, we only categorize and include those questions which are considered as hots. So here you go with the first polynomial. X raised to the power 4 plus x square plus 1, how to factorize? So can we do middle term? Not possible. Can we do some identity? Not possible. What do you do? This is x raised to the power 4 plus x square plus 1. So what I do here, I just add x square and subtract x square. So it becomes x raised to the power 4 plus 2x square plus 1 minus x square. So guys, this becomes your packing of, you're right, a plus b whole square. So this is your x square plus 1 whole square. Got it? And this is your minus x square. So now this is p square minus q square. How to identify p square minus q square? That is p plus q into p minus q. So this is x square plus 1 plus x. And this is x square plus 1 minus x. I hope you understood. So guys, if you like this video, thumbs up and do comment. Keep watching our channel AVTE.